What do you think? Is that just? I'd say in Florida, that's most definitely justified. No, I don't think so. They don't have stand your ground law, do they?
I think that guy thought he was going to, you know, intimidate the guy.
And I got the gun.